The image block in WordPress opens images in a new tab, which is not ideal. In this video, you will learn how to display images in a lightbox instead of a new tab. If I click on any image, a beautiful lightbox will open in which I can navigate between the images on the page. Let's get started. Go to the link in the description. Copy this PHP code. On the WordPress dashboard, go to Appearance, Theme File Editor and open the functions.php file. You can paste the copied code here. If you don't have a child theme, watch video number 1 on the channel. Another way to insert the code on the site is to use the code snippets plugin. I use this method. First, install and activate the code snippets plugin. After activating this plugin, click on Add New from the snippets menu. Paste the copied code. Enter a name for it. Click the Save Changes and Activate button. Now, by refreshing this page, you will see that the lightbox is activated in it. That's it! The videos on this channel will help you avoid installing unnecessary plugins on your site. If you are interested in such videos, be sure to subscribe. Fewer plugins, less hassle.